Hello friends, welcome to this video. In today's video, I'm going to cover a cue card, talk about your favorite writer or describe your favorite author. Here is my take. Well, reading books is one of my hobbies and I often make time to read books. So far, I have read many authors such as Deepak Chopra, Mel Robbins, Anthony Robbins, Chetan Bhagat, and Brandon Bouchard and Robin Sharma. I have read Shiv Khera also, who is an Indian writer. If I talk about my favorite writer, then I would say that Mr. Robin Sharma is one of the writers I admire the most. He is one of the most sought after public speakers, leadership consultants and writers. He is a self-help novelist and he comes from Canada. So far he has authored 11 books and his all books have been international bestseller and they have been translated in more than 80 languages. I started reading Robin Sharma a couple of years ago when one of my friends gifted me a book titled The Monk Who Sold His Ferrari, and this was the first book of Mr. Robin Sharma. I found that book amazing and I read that book 3 to 4 times in first 3 months, and the book transformed the way I used to think, and even I have installed some new habits in my life, and this book has made me a good communicator, and now I'm open to the changes that I need in my life, and this is just because of this book. The writer uses very simple language to connect with the people and he conveys his message through story, because stories are important to grasp the gist of anything that we want in our life. So I would say that the writer is amazing and I want to meet this writer once in my life, because I have some questions related to him and myself also. I want to ask how he uses his energy and motivation to transform the world, and what motivates him to do a research and always comes up with a wonderful book, and it has also catchy title as well. And even sometime I discuss his books with my friends and the people around me, because discussion is important. And he also says that sharing is caring. If we share his message with the world, then they can also learn a lot, and this world could be transformed and could be made a better place to live. So friends, this was my take about talk about your favorite writer or describe your favorite author. When you have to talk about your favorite writer or your author, you have to talk about the writer, talk about his country and books so far he has written. And if you lack ideas, if you don't get ideas, try to talk about his special books and about his lifestyle. Then you will be able to complete your speech in a nice way and you will have very good band score as well. So my dear friends, do that. I guarantee you, your score will be higher. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have not subscribed your English Coach Pal, please do it now, because it will bring you more exciting videos for IELTS preparation